Good afternoon, and welcome back to Refreshing Point. I will be sharing with you why light-sensitive products should be stored in colored glass containers. Glass containers that come in violet, amber, cobalt blue, and green offer UV protection for beauty, food, and beverage products with sensitivity to light. Each of these colors provides differing levels of UV protection. Violet is very high. Amber is high, cobalt blue is medium, and green is minimal. Sun and sunlight play an important role in our daily life. Who does not feel joy when exposed to the first rays of sunshine after a long, cold winter? Sunlight is enormously important for growth. In fact, there is no life possible without light. This same light that initially made growth possible also accelerates the process of molecular decay. As soon as plants, for example, are ready for harvesting, they must be used immediately or preserved efficiently. If they are exposed to sunlight after being gathered, then decomposition may take place, and this drastically reduces the level of bioenergy in the plant. It is believed that this process of decomposition is due to the radiation from the visible light. Since ancient times, mankind has tried to protect its most valuable products against the damaging effects of light. The early Egyptians, for instance, preserved their precious substances in gold or violet jars. Modern times have introduced many new types of containers. Glass, which has been used for ages, is still one of the most widely used materials. However, most of the traditional colors used in glass packaging, such as amber, cobalt blue, and green, allow visible light to pass through and therefore don't offer enough protection against decomposition processes induced by visible light. Colored glass is ideal for storing essential oils, tinctures, plant-based products, massage oils, face creams, and more. Choosing the right color depends on the level of UV protection that you desire. Violet glass does not allow light from the visible spectrum to penetrate, with the exception of violet radiation, and is transparent in the infrared spectrum. Sensitive materials stored in violet glass are highly protected against the processes of decomposition caused by light influences from the visible spectrum, and gives it the added benefit of the positive effects that result from UVA, violet, and IR frequencies. Amber glass offers excellent protection from UV radiation by absorbing nearly all radiation consisting of wavelengths shorter than 450 nanometers. It is the preferred color of pharmaceutical companies and producers of essential oils and plant-based products. Cobalt glass offers medium protection from UV radiation, and like amber, absorbs UV radiation. However, it allows blue light through. Cobalt bottles and jars have long been used for packaging apothecary and medicinal products. Green glass blocks some UV rays, but it is not nearly absorbent as amber and cobalt. Use green glass for products that are mildly sensitive to light. According to research, violet glass was tested using a chemical analysis by chromatography of rose water stored for 2 months. The rose water was stored in both violet and amber glass containers. It was shown that within 2 months, the amount of several important aromatic compounds decreased significantly following storage in amber glass. No change was observed in a sample stored in violet glass, pointing to quality protection against decomposition by visible light. Therefore, choosing the right type of container for your tincture or cream is very important. I hope that this information helps you make the correct choice.
I appreciate you watching. Good day and good health.